quantitative lens affect the mechanism property of the nail. In other words, we want to see that if we increase the number of the coils allow the nail and the quantitative lens from the power supply whether the nail attack rest or more paper clip.
What do you think will happen?
I think the paper clip will attach the nail to voltage is about 6 piece of paper clip and 5 voltage will stick about 15 paper clip.
What are we gonna use in this experiment?
We're gonna use nails, wire, clip, and power supply.
Step 1, open the power supply. Step 2, put the wire in the power supply. Step 3, plug the cable in the power supply. Step 4, connect the terminal wires. Step 5, coil the wire 20 and 40.
Step 6, see how much clip is stick with nail.
Can you summarize the experiment?
As we can see in the table, the nail can attract more paper clip when we increase the number of the coils at the same voltage difference. Moreover, with the same number of coils, the more voltage difference, the more paper clip that attract the nail. We can cool the increasing the number of coils and voltage difference from power supply and increase the nail ability to attract the paper clip is increased.
What are you gonna improve in this experiment?
I think we can improve this in many ways. Example, to be careful, coil the wire, or connect the terminal wire safely more than this time. Some mistake in this lab is when we put the nail to the clip, and we do too fast. We need to slow down than this time.